But the Shekinah glory of God. And made us remember not only who we are and whose we are, but what we can be. Yes. Bishop has given me great honor to pray. Oh Father, I pray today in the name of Jesus. Touch us now, O God. Awaken us when we are asleep. The enemy, Hallelujah, has like a roaring lion come and declared himself and has caused us to shrink back because of the greatness of his voice. But greater is he that's in us. And we must remember. And if we are now, Father, that the people of God would take deep, deep, deep dedication to simply to believe the word of God. The scriptures are not reclaimed by words spoken unto us.
My God.
All we need to do is declare what the word says. From this moment on, I will believe God. I will resist the devil immediately. I have the victory. I will have the lose. Take us now, Lord God, to be victorious. Yes. Help us rise up so that we can go forward into jurisdiction in triumph. Yes. And we give you the praise and glory now forever. Amen. There may be someone here, there may be someone here, hallelujah, for God, who lost your confidence in God. You have a form of godliness. You believe in God. Usually you go through religious things. But the joy is not there. The fire is not there. And you may need prayer right now. Yeah. I'm telling you, for God, the anointing of God to set you free to be right now. Yeah. Won't you come to the altar? That's what you should do. You should come to the altar. Yeah. Won't you come to the altar right now and get prayer? Yeah. We're just going to touch and agree. You're a child of peace. You got privileges. You got destiny. Yeah. And the power of God is available to you if you will come now and touch and agree. We come right now to pray with you and agree with you. The God's best is for you. That you can be all he calls you to be. That you're not, you're the head, not the tail. Yeah. From now on, God, you can live your destiny in Christ. Won't you come? 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 That's all. Father, thank you for Jesus Christ.